I attract money, wealth is in my reach. I got everything I want and everything I need. I keep my mind open, abundance overflows. I budget right and I know where all my money goes. I am debt free and money works for me. Money in my sleep, a magnet for prosperity.
Ain't no hey, what up, Kingdom Builders? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Ebony Yvonne, your favorite business strategist in these internet streets. I coach corporate professionals and first-time entrepreneurs on how to turn their skills, their talents, and expertise into profitable online businesses. Welcome to Soulshookland. This is my internet home where I help you to go from confused to the cash-generating boss that we both know you are meant to be. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you an easy content method of how you can create different content buckets so that you never run out of ideas for social media, all right? So one thing that I see a lot on social media is people will post just like the same things, right? The beginning of the week, everyone's like, happy Monday, new week, new goals. Or when the seasons change, everyone's like, hello spring. Or like, welcome to April, welcome to May, welcome to 2021, right? And when you create content like that, it kind of just blends in with the rest of the noise out there, and it doesn't help you to really step out and make yourself visible and claim your expertise, okay? So in this video, I'm going to share with you how you can create little compartments or content buckets that can help you think about different types of content ideas that you can actually share on social media that will help you to claim your expertise, build your engagement, boost your visibility, and most importantly, be the cash generating boss that we both know you are meant to be. Before I jump in, if you have not already watched the content idea video, make sure you go back and take a look at this video right here, where I give you different ideas of types of content that you can actually post on social media, or check out this video where I share with you my easy content method, and that is EASEY, which is different types of content that you can actually share on social media. So after you watch this video, it may be a good idea to go back and watch one of those two videos to really help get the juices flowing with creating specific content, okay? But in this video, I'm going to show you how to come up with your content buckets and give you four buckets to get you started. So let's jump into the first bucket for your content. Now, when it comes to generating sales on social media, one way that you can really stand out from your competitors and everyone else in your industry is by starting with your unique framework, your methodology, and claiming your expertise for how you help get your clients to their specific result. So what I mean by this is you want to create a content bucket that is solely based off of your unique framework. For example, within Kingdom Coins, within Entrepreneur U, all of the courses that I provide, all of the trainings that I run, all of the digital products that I create are based off of my Purpose to Profits blueprint, which walks you through starting with your purpose all the way to getting to profits and building an online business. So all of the content that I share in my emails, that I share on my social media, are pulled from that framework in the Purpose to Profits blueprint. So sometimes I may start with the first P, which is all about mindset and being planted. Another day, I may share content that's about discovering your purpose or utilizing your purpose to build your business. Another day, I may talk about building your online presence, which is, you know, step six in the blueprint. So literally, when I'm promoting my products or services, when I'm claiming my expertise, when I'm trying to generate leads, all of the content that I share on social media is going to fall under the umbrella of that Purpose to Profits blueprint. So I'm going to share tips, hacks, dispel myths, share objections or limiting beliefs that people may have related to starting a business that fall under that umbrella of the Purpose to Profits blueprint. So think about your own business. Do you have a framework that you teach to all of your clients or your students? If you do, you can literally pull from your framework to create content for your social media and emails as well. Now, if you don't, baby, what are you doing? Get your life. If you want to increase the value of your programs and services, you really need to come up with a unique framework or methodology that you can teach your students. Number one, it helps you to stand out from everyone else in your industry that is literally just teaching the same things in the same process. But then two, it helps your students know that, okay, like, this is a clear step-by-step process, so I know exactly how to get to point B, how to get to my promised land, how I'm going to get to the result it is that your client is seeking, okay? So that's another important reason for why you want to have a framework. But I could do a whole nother video just on frameworks. If that is something that you guys would actually like to see, let me know down in the comments below, and I will definitely create a separate video all about how to create a unique framework for your specific coaching business. So, and for now, let's move right along to the second content bucket. The second content bucket that you could create is all about social proof. When it comes to social proof, you want to do two key things. The first thing that you want to do is you want to highlight your client wins, you want to share testimonials, you want to share milestones that your clients are hitting. Like for me, like I will probably share when someone launches their business, right? I also literally, with my clients, I send them gifts so that when they launch their business, there's a milestone gift. When they hit their first 10K month, there's another gift for that. When they hit their first year, 1 year anniversary, there's a separate gift for that, right? So these are client milestones that you can actually highlight on your social media or in emails as a way of social proof that actually invites people into your offers without you actually being salesy or spammy, as some people like to call it. All right, this is a way of indirect selling. Now, in addition to highlighting your client wins, sharing testimonials or reviews from your clients, the flip side of that is you can actually show social proof by highlighting your own wins and your own milestones. So you can literally highlight when you launch something new, right? You can highlight when you hit a milestone in your business. Like every year, I always share like an anniversary update with lessons learned. You can also share when you hit a certain goal. Like when I sold my first 100 email boss bundles, I shared that on my social media. I shared it on my email list. So those are type of milestones that you can actually share with your audience as content on social media, where you're being inspiring, you know, you're letting people know what you're doing in your business, and it really helps you to generate more income and sales, okay? So just a little free game right here. A lot of times when it comes to social media, people are always like, buy my stuff, buy my stuff, buy my stuff, right? And for me, and for most other entrepreneurs, a lot of the times they generate the most sales not from constantly pushing their products and services, but when they're actually sharing the wins, when they're celebrating milestones, when they're celebrating their client wins, right? That's what really gets people like, wow, like this person got this type of results, I want this too, right? People love what other people have. So if you can invite people into your journey, invite them into your customers' journeys, and they can see those results, that is going to help you to generate sales, definitely more so than just constantly telling people, buy myself, buy myself, buy myself. That ain't gonna work, boo. Okay? All right. So let's jump over to the next content bucket. The next content bucket is all about you sharing and showcasing your core values and beliefs and making a hard stance, okay? If you don't stand for something, you will fall for anything. And regardless of what you may think, When you can share your values with people, more people will start to align themselves with you. Let me rephrase that. More of the right people will start to align themselves with you, and the wrong people will fall away, okay? And the reason why I say this is because a lot of times when you're first starting out in business, people will just take business and clients from anyone or anywhere where someone is willing to give you money. And when you do that, a lot of times you end up working with clients from Hades. Okay, I know, I have been there. I know, okay? So in order to avoid that, this is why it's really important for one of your content buckets to be you actually sharing your core values and beliefs with your audience and sharing with them what you stand for. Because when you share your values with people, that's going to help people to resonate with you as well. Like for me, one thing, I'm not about just starting a business to start a business. I'm about leveraging your purpose, right? Being purpose driven. I am about utilizing my faith. I share my faith on my pages, on my online presence. People know that I am a faith walking millennial. I am a kingdom business. So that helps the right people align with me, and the people that are not about that life, they're gonna keep it moving, right? So think about what core values you have and share them down below. Like, what are your beliefs? What are your values that you can be sharing with your audience to help you build that know, like, and trust factor, and to help you to actually get more sales and engagement and build your audience and build a tribe of like-minded people? All right, so next up, last but definitely not least, the fourth content bucket is going to be utilizing your personality and lifestyle and infusing that into your social media marketing or your email marketing. And the reason why I share this is because you would be surprised of the things that you like, the hobbies that you have, the interests that you have that your audience also love too. We tend to attract people who are like us. So when you incorporate your lifestyle and your personality into your online content, it helps you to further connect with the right people. So a good example of this is, like, I love the show Married at First Sight. Like, that is my jam. And I remember one day I sent out an email to my audience and I was just telling them how, like, over Labor Day weekend, I binge watched the whole season and I got caught up. And while I was away binge watching Married at First Sight all weekend, I was still able to generate income in my business because of the automated systems that I had in place. And I had so many people reply back to my email or reply back to my story talking about Married at First Sight. And they're like, oh my God, yes, I'm team Amani and Woody, or I'm team Amelia and Bennett. And oh my gosh, Karen. Like, come on, Karen. We got a Karen, y'all. Anyways, like, so many other people were also into the show that I had no idea, right? I thought I was the only one. I thought I was like the only person that was so hooked on the show. But come to find out, when I sent that email, a lot of people in my community, Married at First Sight peeps too, okay? So when you can literally share your lifestyle with people, it's going to help to further build that rapport, build that know, like, and trust factor, and increase your engagement, visibility, and sales, okay? So some other ways that you can actually showcase your lifestyle is literally by just doing day in the life videos. You can actually share behind the scenes. If you're doing a photo shoot, if you're working on a new product or service, invite people along that journey so that they can go through the process with you, right? One of the best ways to get buy-in from people is to invite them along your journey. And if you want to know somebody who is absolutely amazing at this, then check out Erin On Demand, right? I don't know if you guys are familiar with her, but she is literally the reason why I decided to start this YouTube channel. I saw her content and I literally saw how she invited people through every stage of the journey, whether it was like from her getting engaged to getting married, from starting her YouTube channel and starting a business, you know, creating the top three journal, whatever it was, she literally invited her audience into her journey throughout each one of those processes. So when it came to launching her business, she already had buy-in. When it came to launching her journal, she already had that buy-in from her audience because they felt like they were a part of the process. So if you want to know how that is done, again, check out Erin on Demand, because she is someone who is amazing at inviting people along the journey, okay? All right, so those are the four content bucket ideas that I have for you. You first want to create a bucket that is all about your framework, related to your offers, the products and services that you have. You want to create another bucket that has your wins and milestones and your client wins and milestones in it. You want to create a third bucket that has your core values, beliefs, the things that you stand for, and a fourth bucket that is all about your lifestyle. And this is what allows you to showcase your personality with your audience, all right? So if you need more help actually creating content for your social media, then check out the pinned comment below, click the link, and it will take you over to my social media boss bundle that has 365, yes, you heard me right, 365 done for you captions. That is literally a full year's worth of captions for you to use on social media. I also have some good bonuses and goodies in there for you with content on how you could create stories to further boost your visibility and engagement. So be sure to click the link in the pinned comments to go over and grab your social media boss bundle. Other than that, I want you guys to comment below and let me know, like, which one of these content bucket ideas is your favorite. Let me know which one of these do you want to make sure that you incorporate in your business if you already didn't have them. And if you don't have a framework, comment below and let me know, because we gotta fix that, okay? Let me know you don't have a framework, or if you do have a framework and you want to share it, drop your framework below. Let people know what you do, how you can help them, and how you are taking them step by step to get from point A to point B with your unique framework in the comments below. Aside from that, guys, I will see you in the next video.
Magnet for prosperity. Ain't nothing wrong with that. I deserve the best because I grind, take my time so my wealth can last. I love what I do and I